businessman. So I have the privilege. This is such an honor for me to be with you.
Oh, thank you very much.
And to be around so much success. Like, to me, you don't just represent Hollywood, but the American success story.
I appreciate that because I feel very, very connected to the so-called American success. Yeah, I do. I really do. You know, I've been very, very lucky in my life, but, you know, you just start out with a little idea. You don't think it's ever going to happen, and you get so used to hearing the word no that after a while you just start to ignore it, and eventually something happens. As long as you keep at it, it's not easy. Not very good uphill grind, but that's why I wrote Rocky, because he just keeps punching. Just keep punching.
So where you're at today, do people still tell you no today? We were talking about this.
Yeah. You know, you think that you get to a certain point in your life that you don't hear the word no anymore. Tell you the truth, you know, I've been to the mountain, I've been in the valley. Even today, I'll come up with an idea to go, nah, that ain't gonna work. No, that's not gonna work. But you have a confrontation where you go with your instincts, or do you sometimes follow them? They say, well, the numbers don't make sense. I know, but yeah.